The nominee for Peace by Eliminating Poverty in Media is...